Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to put text side by side on Google Slide. Let's get started. Go to Insert menu, Table, create the row and column, and paste your text. You can apply another way. Go to toolbar and create the text box, draw the text box and paste the text, copy the text box, press the control button from keyboard and move the mouse pointer. Remove the text box border. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.